Hello everyone, I am Ghulam Abbas. I hope you guys are fine and doing great. Well, you can see that I have downloaded the latest version of the Windows 11 in the dev channel, and it is the 22,000.100. And the thing is that when I'm going to the Microsoft Store, I cannot see the latest version of the Microsoft Store, and it is the old version Windows 10 Microsoft Store. Now, how we can get the latest version of the Microsoft Store in the build 22,000.100? To get it, just you have to make sure at first you must log in inside the Microsoft Store using your insider account. So what do I mean is, basically if you have downloaded or you have installed the Windows 11 insider program using the ISO, so the ISO you can get it from here, IntoGuide.com. Just Google it, and here you can see that this post is pinned here. Download Windows 11 ISO image legally. Just open this post, and in the end you can see that the ISO, or there are some methods, legal methods, and there's also the uudump.net method which is also available there. But at the end you can see that here are the updates, build 20,000.51, 65, and then the 100. You can see you can get them from here. If you have installed your Windows using the ISO of these builds, then it means it's up to you whether you have logged in using a local account or the Microsoft Insider account or Microsoft account, to put it simply. So I installed it using that ISO. So here is the thing. Make sure that you are logged in using your insider account, and then go to the updates from here, download and the updates. From there you will see that among all the other stuff, you will see that Microsoft Store is downloading. So basically you can see that if I have to click on it, there are basically two updates available. Update number one is 17 MB. You have to just simply go ahead and download it. And update number two is 27 point, unfortunately it is not going up, that I have to show you. Update number two is basically 27.21 MB, and it is basically the latest version of the Microsoft Store that we are looking. You have to simply download it. Remember that by default most of the time it is not downloading itself, but you have to manually come here and click download, and it is going to download. And unfortunately I did not find any links on the web. I Google it and I did not find any other method to download the Microsoft Store without the updates from here. And if you know, just mention it in the comment section. I'll also try to add it inside a new video that I'll be recording, how you can get these things. Because I don't know, for whatever reason the Microsoft Store's downloading is really buggy, and you can see that it is not still going further or one step ahead. Whatever the reason is, I have no idea. So now it is responsive, and again it is stuck. We'll have to wait. Okay, now that is downloaded, and at the moment currently it is installing, and there is an error regarding the installation. Again, retry installation. Okay, yep, that is basically done. Okay, now you can see that the icon is changed and the round corners, everything. Yeah, here you can see that I simply got the latest version of the Microsoft Store in the Windows 11 build 22,000.100. And still I cannot basically run the Android apps. To better put, I cannot download yet the Android apps inside the computer. If I simply installed some of them, currently I was testing it inside a VMware. I tested them inside a virtual machine, and basically all the apps that are available here, they are from the old buddy Windows 10. So basically they are the desktop version of this application. Even the screenshots, you can see that they are the Windows 10 applications. And regarding to the APK, the third party APKs, you cannot run them at the moment inside the Windows 11, so you'll have to make sure about it. Okay, so let me know your thought, how is, if this video is helpful for you or not. So I'll meet you guys in the next video.